فضيل رحمه الله سأل: من أوتي صدراً سليماً لإخوانه وأحبائه فقد تعجل شيئاً من نعيم الدنيا في الجنة. Any person who's been blessed with a clean heart, tell him Allah has blessed him with the divine bounty of paradise on earth. How can I forget that moment? It will live with me and it gives me nightmares till today. 2 years back, I was invited in London for Ramadan, South London to be precise, Crawley, the location. I arrived there on a Friday, the long fast, 19-20-hour fast. I got into my hotel, slept the morning, got up for Jummah Salah, went for the Jummah prayer, led the Jummah prayer, came back, retired, got some sleep, and I had an address after Asr. I got into the masjid, and the Asr Salah was at 8 p.m. After the Asr Salah, the entire congregation had converged, and I gave my address, inching close to the Maghrib prayer time. As I concluded my address, I went to the rear of the masjid where there was a sufra and some basic edibles were presented for people to open the iftar. I'm sitting on the sufra. There's a brother sitting diagonally across me. By Allah, in whose control is my life, I will never dare speak a lie. It's 8:59 on the clock and we are waiting for 60 seconds to tick by so that we can open our fast. And in that 60 seconds, I see this brother in front of me turning to one side and he collapsed. Immediately, people rushed out, tried to get a pulse, tried to resuscitate him, revive him. The clock struck 9, the adhan was sounded, we opened our fast, we offered the prayer, paramedics were called in, and in 15 minutes, we were told he has been pronounced dead. Some dream to pass away in a masjid. Others wish for a Friday, and some hope that they fast in, and others desire it's the month of Ramadan, and some walk away with it together. Suhoor in London, an iftar in Jannah, a death to die for. As the visiting scholar, I was asked to address the entire congregation because the whole masjid was gripped in somber. The next of kin were ushered in and I had to divulge and break the news. Not an easy task. I set the brother down and then I gradually broke the news. Tears trickled down my eyes until today that I have that vivid memory in front of me. I said, my brother, nobody dies like this coincidentally. Share the secret of this man to me. He said, my brother's heart was a clean slate. He never harbored ill feelings for one human. There you have it. There's the statement that I often quote and it gives me a shiver in my back. لَقَلْبٌ نَقِيٌّ فِي ثَوْبٍ دَنِسٍ خَيْرٌ مِنْ قَلْبٍ دَنِسٍ فِي ثَوْبٍ نَقِيٍّ. My brother, it is better for you to have a clean heart in soiled clothing than to have a soiled heart in clean clothing.